Hello, I'm Gedo and welcome to Gym Theater another day reaction video. So, Gym Theater, I have done a couple of their songs in the past, like In the Name of God, Untethered Angel, Dance of Eternity and The Great Debate. I do like the instrumental side of the band, but the vocals kind of bring it out to me. I can't really get into them because of the vocals. The reason why I wanted to do this song is that it has over 10 million views, so I'm interested to hear why it's so popular, you know? So, let's go. Pretty fucking good song, man. I like all the instrumental, I like the guitar work, I like the drums, And I like that clarinet. Is that a clarinet or what is that instrument? But I like it. It sounds very smooth, and yeah, definitely more of a ballad type song, more emotional. And I actually like the vocals in this song, which is great. They sound really good. And yeah, there's nothing really to complain about it. The only thing is I'm not really the biggest fan of ballads and type and stuff like this, but it sounds good though. Nevertheless, I like the solo, that was great. And yeah, it's really there really is that much to say about it, man. But yeah, good song, man. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, leave a share, and blow check my Patreon, please.